What's up, guys? Mr. Jet Sports Cards here. Back with another video. Got two blaster boxes, retail 2018 Heritage. So we got seven packs plus one extra pack. Look for real one autographs and relics. Bringing back the 1969 Topps design. Awesome, here we go. Let's get into it. Enough talking. Opening day is right around the corner. I'm pretty pumped. I live in Cincinnati, so I don't get to see a lot of good baseball. We are not that good. We just can't compete with the big dollar teams out there. Tell me what you guys think about that. Throw it down in the comments. Alright, box one. Let's see what we got here. And a red. Huh, look at that. David Wright, Cody Allen, got Bellinger, Miller, another red, Duvall. All the short prints are 400 and above. No short print in there. Am I guaranteed anything in this? I don't think I am. It's a cool looking card. I like this 1969 design. I really do. I really do like this design. Clint Frazier. I don't think I have that card. I've opened, I bought a whole case of this stuff. Trying to get whatever the hell his name is. Shinobi, Senzu, Hatsune, whatever the hell his name is. And you know what? A whole case. And not one base card. Not even, you know, not even to say, hey, oh god, I buy a whole case, I should get a, you know, an auto of the guy. I just wanted his base rookie card, and I figured if I bought a case, I could get the set. So I'd get the set, maybe two sets out of a case, and maybe one, two of his rookie cards. But no, no rookie cards. So I was not happy about that. I almost did not buy these because I have so many of these cards. I don't know what the hell I'm going to do with them. So, if anybody subscribes and they're trying to make a set of 2018 Heritage, let me know. I got a lot of short prints. Let me know what you'd be looking for. Maybe I'll just throw them your way for subscribing. Who knows? Let's see. Oh, there's a short print there. So 407. That's a short print card. You can also tell because down here, very, very small. 85. The regular card, very, very small, is 65. So the last two kind of tell the tale of what kind of card it is. I think the action cards are 01, maybe. I don't expect to get anything like that in either of these. Nor an auto, but let's see. Who knows? We might get lucky. I'm actually seeing a couple cards that I don't have. And I probably do have them. I just probably haven't looked through the, see some kind of, okay. Got a little something in there. Fools. Numbered focus. There we go. 569. What does it say down there? It's a 90 card. Okay, that's a cool card. I like it. I like the way it looks. So I'm happy about that. I wouldn't say it's a $20 card, but it's numbered, it looks cool, so we're gonna put it up there. I don't think there was any short prints in here. No. There's a lot of different stuff in this product. Out of a whole case, I did not get one of the cards that had like the 1969 coins in them. Those look really cool. I wish I would have got one of those. Obviously, I'd like a big name, but I would have took any of them. There's a short print there. 414. Tell me who your favorite MLB team is in the comments below. These Sporting Tops News ones, they look like the old Sporting News. And what's kind of cool on the back, if you put them all together, one's a, what's that, Corey Seager, and other one is Aaron Judge. I'm pretty sure it was Seager. I might be wrong. I know one of them was Aaron Judge. All right, so we got absolutely nothing in that. And they do have these at Walmart and Target, and let me show you what you get out of Walmart. These are pretty neat. They're like little mini, like, decal sticker things. Look how tiny these are. They're pretty sweet. So I got a Benintendi, Clint Frazier. I got a couple. I got like three Clint Fraziers. Bellinger, Chris Bryant, a Trout dog, and a Machado. So these ones come out of Walmart. So if you like these, go for Walmart. Find Heritage at Walmart. Target has, they are yellow bordered exclusive. Just like regular cards. I kind of like the little mini sticker decal things, to be honest. So, I didn't know that if I bought these at Meijer, I wouldn't, you don't get any kind of exclusive, you're not guaranteed anything. Yes, for Aaron Judge. Trey Mancini. So, yeah, I probably should have passed on these. I don't know. I was trying to do another video for you guys. Keep the content rolling, if you know what I mean. I spend the money for you guys. If there's anybody actually out there subscribed to me, besides me. You know? It's not like a special card, nope. Tell me what you guys want to see more of. You guys want to see some more basketball, some more baseball. I know baseball's getting ready to start, so sure, everybody wants to see some baseball. Kyle's DeGrom. Then and now, let's. I don't know what I'm going to buy this year for baseball. I'm really not sure. We got another Chrome. Kyle Seager. Cool. I really do like the way those look. Man, those are good looking cards. So it looks like you pay $20, you get one Chrome card. Is it worth $20? You guys be the judge of that. Nothing going on there. There's a short print there. Come on, give me something to get fired up on here. At six. I don't have that Kershaw. All right, two packs to go. Big Trout. Oh, Ichiro. Didn't expect that. Nice. Ichiro relic. What do you know about that? Congratulations. You've just received a Clubhouse Collection relic card of Ichiro. Nice. pretty cool. Pretty cool. Did not expect that one bit. But I'll take it. Don't think it makes up for spending 40 bucks on these ones. But whatever. Short print. Yep, it is. Former red. So that's going to do it. Just to recap, I mean, the four cards that you see out there are probably the best cards in the bunch. But definitely, if you're going to buy this stuff, let me give you just a heads up. Like I said, definitely get the... go to Walmart, you'll get the little mini things that I just showed you, and Target, like I said, it's got those yellow border ones, so definitely don't buy them anywhere than those, and they'll say it on the box too. I don't know what I missed on this one. I guess it was maybe you only get 7 packs and the other ones, so I guess, heck, maybe the extra pack that I got was, you know, since there's no exclusive for anything else, maybe it is better to buy it, but I didn't get 2 relics, so, I don't know, maybe your chances are a little bit better with not buying at Target or Walmart. I don't know. Tell me what your guys' experience is. Topps Heritage, I really like the style of the card. Tell me what you guys think. Like, comment, subscribe, share it. Show me some love, guys. Mr. Jet Sports Cards. Peace.